The right approach is to convert the bases into the prime form. So 2 raised to power 4x plus 6 is equal to 2 raised to power 9x minus 3. Quite straightforward. You get minus 5x. I'm just equating the powers. Minus 5x is equal to minus 3 minus 6 minus 9. You have x is equal to 1.8. That's the right answer.